So I'm gonna pull a David Letterman and who wants to have sex with me? All right, I guess nobody. Guess I'm not rich enough or old enough or not handsome enough. I know I'm attractive, I think.
So do you like living here in East Liberty? Like this part of town?
Actually, quite a bit. I moved here about 3 years ago, and when I arrived to Pittsburgh, I'm originally from Minnesota. I arrived, I assumed I was going to get some sort of steel hammer handed to me after I got off the plane. That was not the case.
Are you able to get alcohol in grocery stores?
Yes! Oh! When I moved to Pittsburgh, it was one of the biggest shocks. One, the fact that I couldn't go to Giant Eagle and get any sort of alcohol whatsoever. The fact that I had to go to distributors, and that was separate completely from the wine and liquor, blew my mind.
Is this like 1890 or something?
I'm still trying to get used to it. It's a little unsettling, I think. I don't know why, what sort of archaic law they're following, but I do not approve.
I do not approve either, and being a lifelong Pennsylvanian, I can tell you that it's extremely inconvenient. I go to Ohio, I go to West Virginia. The first thing I do is go to a gas station and buy a beer, just because I can.
I mean, many celebrations, the Steelers and the Penguins and what have you.
I often wonder,
many occasions.
If this town did not have so many reasons to celebrate, how would we justify getting drunk? How would we do it?
It would be a Puritan town, I'm pretty sure, that is straight-laced. You'd see people up at 6 in the morning, like out for a jog. It'd be a little bit different.
I think it would.
Drinkable
Let me say
wine.
This. I hope that someday here in Pittsburgh, I see you at a quick fill gas station, and we're both buying 22-ounce Heinekens.
That'll be, I guess we couldn't drink them outside, but like we can tip our closed beers together.
There you go.
In solidarity, I think. It'll be, if that's the case, I'm gonna be in Pittsburgh for a long time though.
Ray gun laws and restrictions? Would you have to register your ray gun?
I mean, there was a big problem with DC handgun bills. Do you think the ray gun would transcend that because it's so cool?
Well, I think by that time, you know, registering a ray gun or what you would say, I don't think, you know, next couple years, we probably won't even be allowed to have guns, which is, I personally don't believe is right, but I think, you know, as far as a ray gun goes, I think you should have to register just like anything else, but I think the government's gonna have that stuff pretty much under their thumb.
There you go. Do you know what today is? It's October 4th. Soviet spacecraft Sputnik 1, the first satellite was ever launched into space. So you know what that means? It's time to take some acid so we can see what that's like. No, I guess not. Maybe just me.
Robot Chicken actually stole my idea. I found out about this recently. I had a theory a long time ago that Michael Jackson was abducted by aliens in the late 70s, early 80s, and the replacement alien who's living out as Michael Jackson, his skin couldn't keep up with the atmosphere, and that's what happened. He wasn't bleaching his skin. It was this alien body freaking out. Why do you think no more great music was written after a certain point? The alien could only copy what it already did for so long, and then after that, it was like, I'm not Michael Jackson. Black Michael Jackson's on a spaceship somewhere in another galaxy, like, you know, showing people the moonwalk and shit.
Get a drink and whatnot. I'm like, is there a cover charge? Like, no, come on in, no cover charge. So I go in, Man, ass cheeks all over the place.
Ass cheeks?
Ass cheeks all over the place. This big 200-pound girl up there on a pole swinging around.
Did she look good or was it?
I can't remember. It was my first time ever being in a strip club.
Really?
First time, I swear.
See, now that's funny because I've never been in one either.
Man, you ain't missing nothing.
And I don't want to go.
You know, I'm not an advocate of throwing my money at complete strangers.
I don't like that. I'd rather throw my money at my girl and I still get my money back.
Yeah, exactly, because you're going to get it back.
You know, the one thing about Asians is that, you know, this. I love y'all. I'm not being prejudiced right now. This is facts I'm speaking right now. They get drunk faster than pretty much anybody else.
Really?
And this is actually like genetic fact.
Uh-huh.
They get drunk faster than anybody else.
You know, the only Asian I ever seen drunk was Mr. Miyagi on The Karate Kid. Remember he got drunk, he had on that World War II suit?
Oh, hey! Salute!